never an afterthought. In other words, the title of the book is basically the culture, the character, and the essence of the author. Never an afterthought. There is really absolutely nothing in that book or about me that is an afterthought. Absolutely none. I've come to learn that everything is curated. And if everything then is curated, if you really want to have a good curation, then whilst accidents could be part of a good curation, but the greater part of it is that you are not an afterthought. And so my life journey has never been an afterthought, and you will begin to connect the dots as you read the book.